The president of the farmers' organization of Delcer, Choiseul, says although praedial larceny is not prevalent in his community, the practice is growing out of hand around the island. He also notes that not only is produce being stolen, but livestock as well.
I have heard of cases, in fact, not only the vegetables, but livestock. In the past, our people have complained about their missing animals, cows, sheep, you know, and also crops. It is not, I wouldn't say it is as prevalent in this area as we have been hearing in other areas. But I think it is a very good thing that the awareness is being brought to our, to the community, and this will help curb the practice if it were to, if it, in any that it be caused to escalate.
Ils sont bon bagay, puisque trop moun ga pon la liberté à sou femme, à sou famas. Yo ka passe, yo ka pon animaux, yo ka prisonne animaux, yo ka vole. Yo ka vole tout sa ou planté, et puis yo ka kwe, yo sa just du bout et puis du, de vie mango man pon la, de vie citon man pon la, ou pa ka ale pièce côté et puis ça. Nous pa ka ale pièce côté et puis ça, mais nous ka espérer et puis servir ces produits ça là pour soin mama et nous, voyer l'école et puis même sa gouvernement ka dia.
Choiseul police say the level of assistance from the Praedial Larceny Unit is outstanding, and they hold regular meetings to keep abreast of reports from local farmers.
The sensitization team of the Praedial Larceny Unit, Southern Division, is continuing its town hall meetings in Choiseul. The main purpose of the town hall meetings are to inform and educate the public about the effects of Praedial Larceny and to find ways of curbing the problem. The initiative taken by the Ministry of Agriculture to set up the Praedial Larceny Unit has proven very effective in helping farmers over St. Lucia.
Agriculture produce includes anything which derives directly or indirectly from crop production, animal husbandry, agriculture, mariculture, horticulture or forestry, whether it's for profit or subsistence. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.